Imagine uses game-changing technology to help make photographers' lives easier. Leave the tedious and repetitive editing tasks to Imagine, so you can get back to focusing on what you love. My name is Scott Wyden-Kivowitz from the Imagine team. In this video, I will guide you through the basics of Imagine, so you can save time culling and editing your photos without compromising on quality. First, download and install Imagine. You will receive a welcome email after signing up. Imagine takes security seriously, so we have a one-time password system which expires and rotates regularly. The first time you try to log in, you will receive your first one-time password. If you ever need to log back in or want to install Imagine on other computers, you will receive additional one-time passwords. Inside the app, you will see four tabs to explore: Home, AI Profiles, Projects, and My Account. The Home tab will show you an overview of your AI profiles, recent active projects, and a few other points of information. From the AI Profiles tab, you have the ability to build new personal AI profiles or enable and disable talent AI profiles on your account. If you decide to build your own profile, the app will guide you through the process. Our AI algorithms learn best with a minimum of 3,000 of your edited photos with a very consistent editing style. The more edited photos you send during the creation process, the more accurate future edits will be. Under the Projects tab, you will see new projects ready to be uploaded, active projects being processed, ready for download, or ready for final edits. The Archive section contains all projects you've already submitted final edits for, projects edited with Talent AI profiles for which have already been downloaded, or projects you have manually archived. You can also start a new project from here, and the app will guide you through that process. The My Account tab is where you will find all of your customer information, insights into your use like time saved from manual editing, and even referral information. You will also find billing information in this area. We are here for any questions. Simply click Contact Support from the Home tab. Open a ticket and our incredible customer success team will reply in no time. We would love to have you join other Imaginers in the Imagine community. We cannot wait to see the incredible photos that you share there. Imagine getting hours of your life back to focus on what you love. Imagine the possibilities.